A hiker fell to his death when descending Yushan, Taiwan's tallest mountain. The 47-year-old man was hiking with 10 others from Kaohsiung.
They had reached the summit and were on their way down when he slipped and fell 300 meters into a valley. When rescue crew arrived at the scene, they found the man already dead. The body was airlifted to Nantou's Tongfu village on Tuesday, where it was handed over to police and the man's family.